After being waived by the Raptors, the Lakers are signing point guard Spencer Dinwiddie. The Lakers need more point guard depth, especially after Gabe Vincent's injury, but Spencer is only shooting 38% from the field and 29% from three, and this Lakers team is already struggling with spacing. Is this a good move?